Seeky Nitro with my Savage XL59. The Ford body on it. I just added the Proline Badlands 3.8s to go with the slingshot rears. Looks pretty good. Also added the engine mount, the HPI heatsink. THS Racing, the 1/8 header to go with my ERCM pipe. Also added the front and rear aluminum hubs. The rear ones eliminate the rear turnbuckles. Upper arms, I got the adjustable aluminum. Change my throttle spring location, works better. Have the big bore shock kit, just haven't put it on yet.